Okay, let's kill the big bad witch. George! What the hell? Oh, there's one brother. One survivor.
Ah, a fellow one.
Oh no, it's not.
You catch a waft of something foul.
Powdered iron vine. Most monsters will think twice before. An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it. Today? The same as you, a humble supplicant, come to bargain with the lady of this house. That is why you came to her lair, I take it, to bargain. Because this is her domain. If you're her kind of hidden among us since the first darkness, and their knowledge is know how to ask, and they'll share that knowledge, if you're fool enough to pay their price. A powerful friend, a terrible foe. For my part, I need her knowledge. But if she can tell me how to flush him out, I'll pay whatever price she asks. Truth is like a blade, my friend. We can ask, or just as easily find it pressed against our throat. I would not put you in danger. No. This duty is mine alone. I hunt a vampire spawn called Astarion. I'm bound to bring him back to... Though I cannot swear to his condition once my tribe are done with him. Is he known to you?
My people were recently attacked in the night. In the chaos of battle, one of them stole away with our children. We believe this Astarion knows exactly what happened that night and where to find. If captured, my people will make him talk. So I ask again.
You do know him? I don't suppose you'll tell me where he is. As you say, then I must redouble my efforts and pray my delay.
A little surprise you chose to shield a star.
Let's hope it doesn't. Very well.
Yes.
What?
Who?
What happened?
A girl? What are those vagabonds?
Cazador.
Of course he'd send a girl to hunt. Cazador Zar is a vampire lord in Baldur's Gate. The patriarch of his coven and a monster obsessed. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn. Verse, they make excellent monster hunters, so find a vampire spawn sounds... Second, they're the reason I'm like this in the first place. It was a group of Gur that attacked me that night in Baldur's... I would have died had Cazador not appeared and saved me. Mate, the point is, I have history. He's reminding me of his power. Even in the middle of nowhere, he can reach me. And maybe he wants to make an example of me, to show what... Or maybe he thinks death is too good for me. Do you know the power? He can change shape. Turn into mist, call wolves to do his bidding, shrug off blows like this. He could walk into our camp tonight and kill you with his bare hands. And you'd be lucky if death was the worst thing that happened to you. You don't understand. Just trust me when I say we need to be careful. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight.
hasn't.
Impero.
Come on, can't stay idle. These boots have seen everything. What's up for discussion?
There you are, my friend. I have drunk, not alcohol, of course. He took a little of my blood. I took all of his. So's any... It's nothing compared to... Well, other things I could be dining on. But significantly better than the rats and bugs Cazador served me. Not at all. Blood is life. Cazador gave me just enough to keep me still. That was the past. I'll never have to grovel for him again. Exactly. I can be... Oh. You meant... I've no objection to being nice, of course. Once I have the power to bend others to my will... Well, you can't look at the world and tell me I'm wrong. They're doing a piss. The strong had 2 centuries to pluck me from torture. But no one came. They gave me a gift. The strength to take my own freedom.
Have a look. runs up your spine.
Burn! Bleed! Careful! Anthel!
Fucking Alan, just wasting the goddamn... Oh.
Be a gentleman.
I cannot die. Please help me.
Ready. Take you.
Thank you.
How the hell do I fight this? Like that.
My faith will protect me. Can't afford to lose. Blackets will be done. I have a lot on my mind, and well, in it.
The air is ripe with magic.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Still alive. So that's progress.
For the wicked, I see.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Oh, nice.
I'm ready.
In?
Whatever it takes. On my way.
Try and level up before I hit. Oh god.
You're being sick.
What the hell? Of course.
I don't want a crumb left on that.
Auntie Ethel, please.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. If it isn't the cheek, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady. You...
I did level up.
No one stopped me yet. I'll take that.
God, I can prepare spells with her.
Yeah. shall find me.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Let's move. With haste.
Okay.
Moment. Have to keep going. Victory awaits. On the move.
I don't fancy their chances. In striking distance.
Come now, Marina. Time to go.
Just so. Time to push my luck again. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
We travel west.
Don't waste a step. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Everything.
Medium.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. At the ready. Something good here, I hope. One day, I'll catch a break.
Speak.
Breathing, despite everything. What's next, I wonder?
Oh, I have the magic touch. Direct me.
No time to rest. Thank you. stayed interesting. Breathe deep and move. I do.
Seek and you shall find me.
Blast! Oh, even worse the second time around.
Don't give up now. On my way.
Thank you.
looking ahead. Not over, then through. Breeds madness. All right, what now? Maggots will be done. What to do?
What's with him?
A long way from Waterdeep. Careful where you tread here. A hag's magic, that is most gratifying to hear. May I? Perhaps I'm not conveying the urgency of the situation. It's incredibly, world-shatteringly important you
This is a cool picture.
Time to press ahead. Let's have a look.
Careful where you tread here. That is most gratifying to hear. May I?
Thank you. Oh, I can feel it work. The magic,
a metaphorical demon,
I haste to point out, but no less dangerous. And no less bound to wake up again to continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters. It's not so bad once you get used to it. And on the plus side, sincerely though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in.
My lady, I bow.
Assume nothing.
Okay.
Blood? No, never mind.
Away, away.
Don't look.
You are as thick as this is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out. Oh, the cocky ones are keen going pickle. What's my that? Sweet Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
As you edge closer to the mirror, a pale face appears, contorted in fear.
My darling Magrum, she wished for the mind of a genius, but the silly.
I will not lie, this is getting interesting.
Stop.
Okay. That did not work. That's Bane.
Away. Away. Don't look. Don't. Stop. Please. Please.
Can't give up now.
What?
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him. She cackles. The man's remaining flesh becoming the twisted flea. You feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric, weapons brandished, they screams of terror.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petter.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine. Its form flickers, and you realize that the door is transparent. You see the hag. She walks through the door. Its form, the lightest touch of hope, brushes your mind.
Stop! Please! Please!
Hello, Petal. My, my. The mask suits it. And let your dear old...
Listen, can I open the chest outside with...
Just relax. Let me in. A thief
don't
who tried to
look.
Steal from Auntie.
Don't!
Now my gentle Lawrence.
Guards my own.
He wished to know what was to come.
No. No! Don't look. I see it.
You realize there's magic at work.
Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! Skull. Gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please, please! No! For mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer! No!
No intention of letting that happen.
Wait.
Let's have a look at myself.
Wait. Don't look. Don't. Stop. Stop. Away. Away. Don't look. No! No! Away! Away!
Still alive. So that's progress. Another step.
Don't look. Don't! Stop! Please! Please!
Here we go.
Wait, I picked up something because of the score.
Don't look. Don't.
Look. Please. Different.
Please.
Piggy. Just relax. Ian.
Don't.
For me. Have to keep going.
I'll break the
Go, go, go. longer.
Okay. If that's how we're going to play. What the fuck?
My path be true.
Yeah. Well, this was not safe.
Seems simple enough. It's been a long day. Something's on my mind.
Oh. My. You startled me. Of course. Of course. I was just practicing an incantation. She does. She's... I can't quite describe it. The need I sometimes feel to see her. To draw... No sculpture or painting could ever do her justice. Only the weave. Mistra is all magic. As far as I'm concerned, she is all creation. Magic is... Would you like to experience this? Then follow my lead. Now you.
You feel something strange, like a kind word and a...
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistraril Kantrak Eo.
Suddenly, the scent of rose water and a...
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can.
You see, or is it sense, the presence of a woman? The woman. There's something like the anticipation of a kiss, then the pleasure of being cloaked in. You are safe. You are nestled.
You did it! You're channeling the weave!
How does it feel? That it does.
The weave connects you. The moment feels intimate.
Okay.
You realize the weave is making you one. You have but to imagine your desire, and Gale will know it. You perceive quick fire gusts of embarrassment.
Sorry, I wasn't expect most pleasant.
The weave evaporates, and as it does so, you realize the night.
Oh, there it goes. How easily. Good night.
Okay.
Through a ball held firmly in his mouth. He relinquishes the ball. It is well chewed. He actually returns the ball.
Creature and use it as a melee attack, okay.